as well. But also, don't forget, with having Russian roulette as well, that Moobot and Wisebot will shoot you. And for some reason, G Daddy D Bot loses a coin every time. Don't know why. But he does. It's weird. I don't know. I don't know why, but he does. Yeah, these are all my top-notch fleets now, guys, what I've got. That I've all got out. Rest of them are all...
Okay, G. While ago, you... What, 55 minutes ago, you tweeted, just received my 9,000th visitor to my channel. Is that what you were talking about? It should have retweeted?
Yeah, that's the one, yeah. Did it actually come out? Because okay. I never saw it.
Well, what I did is I went into that RevRobot and subscribed to the YouTube and then followed on the Twitter. And when I did the Twitter, it popped up. So I retweeted it for it.
Ah, right. So RevRobot then.
Yeah, I, in the RevBot, whenever I signed in, and, you know, it tells you, okay, 49 points to spend, you know, you earn 1 point every 10 minutes, just like it said in the chat. And then over here on the right-hand side where the YouTube and the Twitter box was, I subscribed to the YouTube and then followed on Twitter. And when I clicked the follow, it popped up the box in the middle of the screen and it showed me your last two tweets.
Ah, cool. So that should give you 10 points for following on YouTube, 10 points for following on Twitter, and then you should have got 10 gold for tweeting the tweet out, I think. That should have been how it worked.
Our
goat state's the same as it. I wonder if...
Yeah, it's just 1081.
Yeah, 1081, yeah. Carpe Diem is at top of that table, isn't he? As well. Yeah, you had 10-8-1 before. You had 10-8-1 before, didn't you? So it hadn't actually done that, has it?
No, I haven't actually added it yet.
It won't let me save the tweet, you see. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm just going to copy and paste because I'm sick of times when I don't copy it and then I refresh and it's totally disappeared. So let me just reload it. See if it'll let me save. For some reason, it's not letting me save that tweet. No, it's gone as that tweet.
I don't know.
Hold on a minute, it might let me save it now. Ah, wait. It might be too many words.
Not enough hashtags.
Yeah, it won't let me save it, you see, so it must be too many words. Let me see if I can delete anything, just to make sure, because that save were up a minute ago. Take just off. Take that off as well. Change that to an accent. Oh, wait a minute. No, still can't save. still not letting me save. Still not letting me save. Does it go all that often? Ah, now it's letting me save. Okay, right. Wait a minute. We've saved it now. Ah, the tweet's come up now. You can tweet it out now, I think. Success, I got 10 coins, yeah. Right. So I still don't know how you do it, though. Copy that link, just hang on a sec.
Oh my lord.
Did you get another bayonet?
Oh yes, this one's a club. I didn't think they'd even get up to the one side that I was standing on.
Alright, so it's that one.
There's a couple of different melee weapons you could use. There's like a spiked club, a club, the shovel.
If I just copy that now and put that in.
And what's the name of the game you're playing?
Battlefield 1.
Battlefield
1. I'll just put it in commands. Sweet. Don't want that one. Edit. Right. That should be over, right? Right, so if I do now, go into here and just type exclamation mark tweet. Right. That link there now should take you to the tweet to tweet out. And you should get, it says just coins, but you should get 10 coins, I think. They must use this link to create the tweet, otherwise Dr. AngryBot will not automatically add their coins. They will only earn coins once per stream, and they will only see the tweet panel below. Tweet the live Twitter channel name in live on whatever that is, and that, so it tweets it for you. So does that take you to that tweet then?
Yep. Receive my 9. Okay. In the tweet it says receive my 9,000th view. There we go. Click the tweet.
See.
It says you receive 10 coin.
And it give you 10 coin, yeah?
It said it did.
Right. Well, check your coins again.
Okay.
You should have turned 91 now, shouldn't you? But it might be a bit more because you've been in chat as well. I think you've got an S on the end of that.
Coin balance 1081.
You've got what? Still 1081 still?
Yep.
That's weird, isn't it?
Yep. Coins gain 0. Maybe it takes a little time. or is it supposed to be automatic?
It's supposed to be automatic, I think. I would have thought, anyway. Hey, Wizard, welcome back to the stream, man. Long time no see, stranger. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Wizard.
Hey, man, we've got a Discord going if you want to come and join, chat for a bit. If you're on Discord already, you should be able to just do it with the exclamation mark 24HR, like that. And then just click on that link, what I've just posted up there, what GDaddyDbots posted up. And it should invite you to link, if you've got an headset and mic and that, come and chill with us, man. I was just checking some tweet out, so I don't know how to do it. You need to be logged in. You can sign in as streamer and you can sign in as viewer on Dr. AngryBot, which I like.
I just noticed something, Drew, you didn't restart your clock for your draw, your raffle.
That should have been... Yeah, it says 10 coins awarded. Enter the number of coins awarded when a viewer tweets. Now I've got 10 now. So I don't actually get that. Oh, sub me, Battle Pirates have just gone off. Looks like your hands are off the ship's wheel. Not at all. There we go, that's the plug-in shockwave flash isn't responding thing, look. Now you can see it. And then it goes off and loads game. Then I get that then. Following page has become unresponsive. Now there is a way to get rid of that, and I got looked at YouTube and forgotten how I did it now. You gotta go into settings and then into advanced settings or something, and then turn third party cookies or something like that. And then it gets rid of that unresponsive page, I think it was.
Oh, yeah.
Something like that, anyway.
I know what you mean.
Yeah.
About, like, a year and a half ago, or better, we were all having trouble with the, amount of information filter or something whenever.